We're going to graph the line x equals 7. And this is going to be a vertical line. So we're going to go to our graph and draw the line x equals 7.